we shall find the HCF and LCM of 6, 72 and 120. Now we are taking 3 numbers, right? For each of these 3 numbers, we shall find the prime factorization and observe the prime factorization now. 6 equal to, you all know, 2 into 3. This is the prime factorization of 6. And 72, of course, you have to do by short division like this. 2 36s are 2 18s, 2 9s, and of course here 3 into 3. That is 2 into 2 into 2, 2 cube, multiplied by 3 into 3, 3 square. Again, 120 is written this way. 2 60s, 2 30s, again 2 15s. Now 3 5s. So 2 into 2 into 2. So 120 is written as 2 cube into 3 into 5. Now when you take HCF, we only take the common factors in all the 3. Here you see 2 is a common factor. So 2 we take. Okay. And 3 is also a common factor in all the 3 numbers. 3 also we take. So HCF is very simple. The common factors, common prime factors in all the 3 given numbers. That is 6. Now for LCM, we take LCM is the product of all the factors. All the factors with the highest power. All the factors with all the prime factors involved in the 3 numbers with highest powers. Here 2 is there, here also 2 is there, here also 2 is there. But highest power of 2 is 3. So 2 cube we take for the prime factor 2. 3 is the next prime factor involved. So 3 square is the highest power. So 3 square we take. Now here 5 is not there, here 5 is not there, but it is here. So that factor also we have to consider. 5 also. So 2 cube is 8 multiplied by 3 square 9 multiplied by 5. So 72 multiplied by 5, that is 360. So 360 is the LCM of the 3 numbers, given numbers, that is 6, 72 and 120, and 6 is the HCF of the given numbers. So we can also find the LCM and HCF of 3 given numbers using fundamental theorem of arithmetic, in short prime factorization method. So you also can see some more examples and problems you can do from page number 11, exercise 1.2 after this, right? Thank you. With this, we conclude the class.